Poppy's Playtime, Chapter 3. He's back? Exclamation point, question mark.
Oh shit, wait, this is actually cool as fuck, chat. Okay, beneath the surface is kind of crazy. The motherfuckers never seen the day of light. It's a pool! Are y'all rocking with the new setting or the new map?
Just go under the statue.
Oh, I thought she said under the stairs. This? Tough shit.
I am editing what I just did out, bro. Y'all are not seeing that shit.
Oh my god, I'm a genius. I'm a genius. Look at that. I'm a genius! Why did it get dark? Oh god.
Oh no! Someone killed the power!
Bro, you gotta think I'm a dumbass if I'm just gonna walk in. Get me out. How do I get out of here? Get me out. I wanna leave. What happy and fun way what it done? Dude, I think the cat dude killed him. Killed the CEO. Bro, Ollie, if you don't shut the fuck up, nobody is worried about you.
Who goes there?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean no harm. I don't even know how I got here. I do not get paid enough for this shit. Stop. Leave me alone. Yo, we're actually dead. We're actually dead. GG's. Why are we walking in circles? Why are we walking? It's a dead end. What is happening? The room is like transforming. Bro's a cat purring. Chat, we're dead. Guilt haunts you. Yo, that's some lore, chat. That's lore. That's some lore right there. That's gonna be the thumbnail of a theory video. I thought he was gonna break through that wall. Yo, stop. I don't wanna walk through. No. Get up. What the hell is that? No, why would we go? I'm not going that way. Get up. I ain't doing it. How about you get out my ear, buddy? Yeah, leave me alone. You know, just baby screaming. Did I just see some shit walk past that door? Give me that. Lore time chat.
Greetings, employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little hearts' content. Join the innovationists, where the bounds of science are continuously pushed. Or join the counselors of Playcare, whose diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. Just you see. Now, every one of you has your part in that future, so should you come back tomorrow feeling unhappy for where you are, or what you've done, worry not, for your supervisor is here and happy to listen. And should you come back years later, your conscience finally getting the better of you, may you descend into the dark and the dust, finding all that awaits you are incomprehensible horrors, each hungry for your return, each eager that they might find you. Perhaps they'd smile at you from a shadow, their smiling mouths full of teeth and meat and plastic, watching and waiting patiently for their turn at a warm welcome. Or perhaps they won't allow you such time to figure your place in the world you'd left, a world that's theirs now. Welcome home.
I can't turn around. What the fuck? What the hell? What the actual hell? Get me out! Well, how do I get out? Ah!
Bro, where the hell did that come from?
How? Where was I supposed to go? Oh, so yeah, we're just gonna act like that never happened.
Bro, that felt like I was in a nightmare, bro.
There we go. I'm a genius. Burnout! Oh, shit. What the hell? Oh, come here, bitch. Oh, yeah, we fighting. What the actual bro. What am I looking at? Hello? Cockaman? What the fuck? Oh yeah. Damn! Motherfucker, are you good? Hey! What the f-
No! No! Let go!
I thought I killed this motherfucker. Oh, never mind. That's the pink John. Wait, so now she wanna fight me? Not when I was in her room? Yo, why is my shit lagging, bro? What the fuck? He found you at all. Hey, don't. What the hell?
Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much.
Hi, guys.
You deserve an explanation. Come on.
Yo, what kind of cutscene is this, bro? We with the gang? Yo, we with gang right now. Type shit. Yeah, let's go.
Yo, let's go.
Oh yeah. Catnip ain't ready for this one.
I'm not your enemy. I can't just let you leave.
Alright, bro. I wanna go home.
It's bigger than all of us. I need you. So we can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you. Who've tortured us. They didn't act alone. They're disciples of the original. Prototype. Do the honors?
Wait, don't leave me.
Prototype knows we're coming by now. If you try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door.
What's Prototype?
That's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea.
Why is my face cam lagging so hard?
Let me help you kill him. Let me help you save everyone. We've all seen you. How capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy.
I did something. I don't know if that helped it. Is it helping?
Perfect.
Okay.
Catnip is coming. He's the final obstacle the prototype has placed against us. We can't stay here. Keep yourself safe. Ollie will call you.
What? Yo, why can't y'all help me, bro? I need help. I need fucking help. Like, y'all can't help me, bro? Look how strong this motherfucker is, bro. Alright, bro. Y'all really just finna leave me like that, bro? Leave me to die, like.
Be careful in there.
Oh my god.
This is Miss Delight speaking. Please excuse the interruption. Students, remain in your seat and—
Oh hell no.
Not a good listener, are you? You're a lot like the other humans in that way. I wonder if your screams will sound like theirs too. I look forward to finding out.
Shut up, bitch.
What? Ah! What in the world? What the fuck? Oh, bro, this is exactly what I was talking about. Was I not just saying earlier?
I don't know how to get out. Chat, what do we do? I see her.
Woo! Woo! Ah! Woo!
Why is she scrambling like that, bro?
Ah! Where do I go? Bro, I can't do this.
I hate these, bro.
Ah! Hey, where do I go? What do I do?
Yeah, mother.
What the f— Hey! Bitch! 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 Bitch!
We gotta go.
No way!
Bro, look at that fucking side eye.
Hey! You calm the fuck down!
Close that door. Which way is she coming? It's not gonna close, are you serious? Bro.
She wigging out! She wigging out!
I don't know where I'm going. I think she's faster now. I don't know though, I can't say for sure. Leave me alone, bitch. Hey, calm down. Calm the fuck. You calm the fuck down.
Ah! Ah!
Okay, too many doors and shit, bro. She just opened the door. All right, I figured it out.
Hey!
What the fuck? Where the fuck is she? I don't know where she is.
Hey!
I'm not fucking playing games with you.
Ah! Ah!
Chill the fuck out, bitch. Damn. Bro, the way she is, bro, I cannot. That's fucking impossible. Like, you really fucking stink. I hope you know that. Fucking smell like fucking fish sticks from the school cafeteria, too. Like, not no good fish sticks that you'd eat at home. I'm talking the shits you'd eat in the fucking school cafeteria.
10 hours later.
All these fucking batteries, bro. Like, if I see the color green for one more fuck— That bitch almost killed me. I just grabbed the wrong shit, like— I don't know why the fuck you moved. I was still looking at you, but okay. Move, bro. Fucking hell, like— She's on my fucking dick right now, bro. Bitch. Fucking hell, dude. Why— What the fuck?
Hey, what the f—
Yeah. And she didn't kill me once, bro. Got slimed the f out, man. What the— Oh, hell nah, bro. Fuck, man. Hey, yo, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I've been playing this game for 2 hours and 30 minutes, bro. So, if y'all wanna see a part two, bro, y'all know what to do. Y'all know what to do if y'all wanna see a part two. This one, like, 3 days to complete, bro. Damn. But yeah, bro. I got the video coming out for y'all. If y'all wanna see that part two, y'all know what to do. Like the video, subscribe. Not even just for the video, bro. Just like anyway, bro.